Ruptures. Looks like they've been stripped for parts. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spider. Workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence could slink away to. And what was he doing here? That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out. Redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life. Perhaps you need a reminder that you have failed. So you see, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trot along after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. This trail leads. Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous bull. I can get data to override machines from carbons. He's on to me. Must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? you're prepared.
Far west.
No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wild.
Grab this on the go.
Machines.
grab this now.
Thank you.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside. Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. I guess Silence used that machine to haul his pro- That must be the orb Silence stuck Hades in. And that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the Aloy. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have secured Gaia.
Silence asked you where to find a backup of Gaia.
Data error. Structures disintegrate.
Right. Because that would have been easy. What did Silence do to you, Hades? It's like you've been... hollowed out.
Silence interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Data error, memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you with the spire? Okay. That's not going anywhere. Do you know where Silence went?
No. He departed 12.8 days ago.
So you don't know anything more than I do. Great. When the mysterious signal transformed, it made Gaia's... You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go?
Each function migrated data.
A festivus. Anyone at... Yeah. Silence questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal transmitted by masters.
And who are they?
Master.
Who would want... Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore Gaia? Save life on Earth?
Yeah. Aloy does.
Then you are deluded. Extinction.
I see you've dealt with Hades.
Yeah. Think maybe you can...
It was trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. Since I... You could...
So, what if I'd stab...
The Zeus and I...
Music. So...
But my countless head... That's...
Did you... Know. Where?
What? How were they... Fantastic. It so... What?
But just a...
It's a... Your little...
Though you won't have much...
Halo... An Ignar... But in a...
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Fire Gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It'll only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some at the nearby lake. The parts are more... You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lasher's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it. Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan one of them. My focus can show me where the part is. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. Okay, got the parts for the igniter. Now all I need is some deep water kindling. I'll take this. Should be enough wild meat for Mildiv. Deep water kindle weed. Check. Now I just need to build this thing.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
From your time tinkering with Hades?
Tinkering? More like extracting invaluable data.
Well, we'll have to worry about running out. Just one more, buddy. Thank you. stock for later. There. Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It is how I detached a processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great. I think I'm in.